engines on the island of Sodor want to be responsible, reliable, and really useful. They are happiest when the Fat Controller gives an important work to do. James thinks his work is very important indeed. He is proud of his red paint and likes to look clean and smart. One day, Percy puffed to the washdown. "My whistle's clogged," he tried to blow hard to clean it out, but instead blew mud all over Gordon. "Silly," off Gordon. Percy was trying not to laugh. "Keep your dirt away from me. I'm collecting the mare today." "I should do that." "Really?" chuckled James. "You'd need a wash down first." "Ha," snorted Gordon. James just laughed. Soon James had collected the mare and puffed proudly over.
"Just look at me, Gordon."
"Show off, baby Gordon." The Fat Controller came to the shed.
"I need an engine to collect the Queen of Sodor."
"Who's the Queen of Sodor?"
"A leaky old barge," replied the Fat Controller. "She needs to go to the workshops. It's dirty work, I know."
Just then, James shunted into the shed. This gave Gordon an idea.
"Is collecting the Queen of Sodor important work too?"
"Very important work. Do I have a volunteer?"
"Very important work," exclaimed James. "I'll do it."
"Then it's settled. She's waiting at the canal."
"Thank you, sir," said James.
Gordon was delighted. His plan was working.
"I'm here to collect the Queen of Sodor,"
announced James.
"There she is," said the yard manager.
James was furious.
"That old chump! Gordon tricked me. He wants me to get dirty. I'll show him. A shiny engine like me never gets dirty."
Soon, James set off with the Queen of Sodor. It was a long journey to the workshops.
"Shiny and clean, shiny and clean,"
thought James. Then there was trouble. The tall funnel of the old barge crashed through a puddle. James was sure he'd get covered in sludge. But he didn't. "Shiny and clean, shiny and clean," he declared again. The workmen soon cleared the mess, and then James was on his way. He arrived safe and sound, pleased that the dirty work was done. James returned to the shed and was very proud of himself. "How did you manage to stay so clean?"
"I have to stay clean," boasted James, "in case there's important work to do."
Just then, Percy returned from the quarry.
"My whistle is clogged again."
"Watch out, James."
Dust went everywhere.
"I did warn you."
"You'll need a wash down now," teased Thomas.
"Good,"
snorted James.
"It will make me readier than ever. I'm such a splendid engine."